大丈夫かな？シュークやん。
こちら左から、霜降りささみのジュレポン酢と、ごぼうのフリット。こちら右がザーサイですね。はい、失礼します。
皆さんこんにちは。 It's me again, Jenny Yamaguchi. I really love the vibe of this place. Grab it. Definitely will come back again during autumn season.
ません、パパ、パパ、パパサラダですね。あとガーリックライスでございます。
If you're a foodie like me, you're gonna love this place. I especially love the creative twist on classic dishes. They use the precious ingredients and make sure each dish is done the right way. And yun nga, worth it naman yung 2,200 yen. And we are planning na babalik ulit and matry yung tea time nila. The food here is absolutely delicious. Every dish we tried was bursting with flavor and cooked to perfection. Lalo na yung escargot, the best. First time ko siyang kainin pero grabe, parang gusto ko ulit mag-order. And of course, the entire staff works seamlessly together to create a seamless dining experience. Napapawaw talaga kami. We never had to ask anything twice. Ang bilis nilang mag-serve. At dahil nga open time naman dito, so nagkaroon kami ng time para mag-bandi. Kaya ayun, ang dami namin napag-usapan. Kaya the best talaga ang mga cafe na ganito, sobrang relaxing at may quality time pa kayo. And by the way, kung balak niyong pumunta dito, may policy ang Ryoan Cafe which is bawal ang bata under 7 years old. I don't know why, pero di nila pinapasok pag may dalang bata. So, nasa second floor yung waiting area nila guys. So, habang nag-aantay kayo, nag-e-enjoy din kayo sa view. And bago ko makalimutan, kailangan ng reservation sa Ryoan Cafe. Yung parking area nila which is malapit lang sa cafe. Kung dito kayo magpa-park, malalakad nyo lang. Pero kung gusto nyo pang gumala sa forest, I think may ibang parking sila na malapit lang sa park and maglalakad kayo ng ilang minutes para makapunta kayo sa Ryoan Cafe. So ayun lang guys, thank you for watching and sana manood ulit kayo. Sobrang nag-relax kami dito and na-enjoy namin yung view. Kaya ngayon, aalis na kami and pupunta kami sa next stop namin. Kaya see you! Another dating spot ulit tayo sa next vlog. Bye!